This year, 16,000 Americans will be diagnosed with sarcoma.
6,000 will not survive.
Sarcoma is a rare cancer that can grow in bone or soft tissue.
If you have a new or growing lump,
get it checked out by your doctor.
Many sarcomas can be cured.
An early diagnosis may improve survival.
Researchers are working to discover a cure.
We
are here for you.